Another day and another update in Fortnite. Today we have a balance update, which means that you won't have to download anything new in terms of files. But make sure to subscribe to never miss a Fortnite update video. Today we have two nerfed weapons, and saying that, you can probably already guess at least one of them. Yes, I'm talking about the War Machine Hover Jets. I don't know why Fortnite keeps doing that, but at this point they can just disable the item. This time the nerf is that the jets will have 20% less fuel and they will consume more fuel when you use the boost. The other nerfed weapon is the Iron Man's combat kit, where the damage went from 30 to 24, the headshot damage went from 45 to 24, and last but not least, the lock-on range has been nerfed with 20%. Tell me what you think about these changes in the comments below. And for everyone that was asking about the Fast and Furious collab, it should arrive with the next downtime update next Tuesday. And not only that, but we're gonna get a mini event in the game files with the next downtime update as well. Oh yeah, and these skins are no longer blacklisted. I think that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe for more Fortnite content. Take care.